Yeah, so cannabis, you say you have a new thing out there. You have planned with the Mellow Mood youth, them from Italy, from Europe, some new project I work on. I know you don't want to talk much about it still, but you say you have something with you and the artist named Daddy John. Boss man. Yeah, somebody may hear a little piece of that tune there. May I say, John, know that tune there. But, you see me? How that tune there come up? Yeah, and Daddy John with that song.
Well, I'm here alone there write a tune there.
Yeah.
And then the player one day and he come to nice studio. I'm still a youth and Judge John, a Rasta youth, I'm just loving vibe. So me I sing my piece when me make and me start sing film piece when me. So that's how we get a connection.
Yeah. That tune, the boss man. Now, what inspired that tune there?
Why my boss out of my workplace, I work at Burger Japan.
Yeah.
And I tell you, so the man go around me. Grab up the whole of my money and pay me 10 grand a week, I'm gonna get more than that.
Yeah.
But yeah, I'm interested, I'm gonna write a tune for him, because he make me get all fired.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, I know, but just live on see me and life goes on.
Cool, I'm
So,
gonna tell you.
forgiveness again. So as you say no right and no me here as you know we say righteousness and forgiveness for all of the people them forgive your enemies and forgive you know so mostly love you preach right and no
Straight from my heart,
because
straight.
from what they may in the street and hear you tell you them say forgiveness is the key love and righteousness I'm here I wrote a tune a while ago I love I do it what inspired that tune that I love I do it.
I tell the man, I might tell the man, it's the love I do it. I want a serious piece of tune, because you don't know. And when you see the youth in my community and you see them stress out themselves with gun vibes and bleaching and tattoo, and you say, you know, be aware of the youth, youth and don't you say youth. So we never love the vibes, so we have to build a tune.
Yeah, I love that dude.
Yeah, man.
Tune, I give you a piece of that tune now, can you hear it now? I
I
know you
know,
just
man.
rehearsed it a while ago still and thing, it sound tough in the studio, you see it?
I love that weed. I love that weed. Anytime you see the cannabis in the street, you know. Love that weed. I love that weed. Smile on my face, make you see on my cheek, you know. Love that weed. I love that weed. Anytime you see the cannabis in the street, you know. Love that weed. I love that weed. Every time you see the gun, you turn on the street.
Yeah, give me a piece of verse, man. You're going like you just want to give me the punchline. So give me a piece of verse, maybe you want to verse them, man.
Most the thing just come up natural, so
Yeah.
I'm man. I know that's the when I start, I say, yo, born pagan and be born mean art. I'm born all wicked art same way. I love what we
Yeah.
don't love, you can't read nowhere.
Cho, cho, cho. Yeah, so cannabis, we have to tell the people them out there in the world, like, you know, the whole world, you know, about the Most High.
Just tell them to hear the Most High King. Anything I want. It shall be granted to you. And I know man teach themselves love and joy, because without that, we would have destroyed one another.
Yeah.
Yeah, and one of them positive upliftment to their family. Cannabis my name now. So if I, you hear that name there, you the most have to learn now.
Yeah,
Understand?
yeah, yeah.
All right.
So you say about all nation now, people come together and togetherness, black, white, Chinese, all nation. What you say about the people them?
Well, more than mind that going on, because I love this, you know. When this is the people them connect to one another, you know, so I love, no hatred, no one. Straight from heart again. So when you connect with love, then great.